who wish to know all about my grandfather. Well, he is nearly 93 years old, yet he still thinks as swiftly as ever. He dresses himself in an old black frock coat, usually minus several buttons. A long beard clings to his chin, but in those who observe him, it promotes feeling of the utmost respect.
Okay.